Okay, I've had this train out my window. I saw it about 2 or 3 minutes ago. And this has been another one of those trains. It's the entire train. The entire train with those cars. Looking at around 50 or 60 cars at least. Some brand new ones and some old ones. That's the end of it. I was trying to get this camera. I couldn't find where I had set it down. Going toward Memphis. And Memphis is a major hub in the south. And from there it's going to disperse all around the United States perhaps. Again, with all the BS that's going on, those cars were supposed to have been able to be changed over for other things than just carrying automobiles. And that was a long one. That's like the third or fourth one I've seen going west in the last 2 weeks. I see a lot of them going back and forth, you know, with trains in the middle, those cars in the middle and whatnot. But this is a major railroad going off of Highway 79 in western Tennessee, just north of Jackson, Tennessee. Going toward Memphis, like I say, and that's those particular types of cars that they been pulling. And with all the mess that's going on right now, the Department of Homo-land-insecurity is, you know, doing things with billions of rounds of ammunition, hollow points, and armored vehicles for it's like a for war. But they're supposed to be for the United States. I don't understand what's going on with that. They're up to something. Homo-land insecurity, sis, what's her name? What's that? Oh, Janet Napolitano, who is the deep voice like this. She refuses to say anything about what those, 2 million rounds of, 2 billion rounds, not 2 million, 2 billion with a B, rounds of ammunition were for. And they were 1.6 billion hollow points. So they didn't say hollow points this last time. They just says it's 2 billion rounds of ammunition. And over so many thousands of rifles. So, you know, you can take with it what you will, make out of it what you want, but, you know, something's up. Last thing you ever want to do is give up anything. They're trying to take it. Don't let them take anything. You know, if you let them take it, you don't deserve to have it. So I want my freedom, and I'm not giving it up. Everybody stay safe.